Fisher was involved in an altercation with former teammate Matt Barnes.
Barnes reportedly went ballistic when he found that Derek Fisher was hanging out with his sexy ex-wife at her California home.
One of my twins hits me. His vibe is off and he's FaceTiming me. He's like, your friend Derek is over here. Hey, baby, I miss you and I can't wait to see you again. And we had so much fun in New York. I'm like, what the fuck? That's Derek's voice.
I didn't view it as an unwritten code thing. I don't view life in that way.
So I was like, let me talk to your mom. She's like, I can't talk right now. I was like, man, fuck that.
I'm not concerned about what people think about who I'm dating, who I love, who I'm engaged to. That's not their life, it's mine.
I'm like, fuck it, I'm on. So I'm headed over there. So I end up getting to the house, front door's locked. I hop the fence. I see Derek with his arm around Gloria. So I just fire on him. Stuck. Falls into the sliding glass door. Whoever gets in my way is getting hands. He didn't throw no punches, and he was like screaming the whole time, like, you need to talk. Let's talk this out.
I'm too grown for that.
You had your chance to talk to me, bro. We fighting.
So I don't have to worry about somebody else trying to define me as me.
Like, motherfuckers get killed for situations like shit like that.
Because I love who I love, and that's my choice.
Like, people have died for much less.
Are you good friends now?
We were good friends at one point.